Hello guys, what's up? Good morning and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, quick guide lang tayo dito about the Divine Dragon's Blessing for the 200-day event of Mirror 4. Merong konting changes dito pero almost the same pa rin naman yung mechanics. So before we proceed to the video, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Rage Gaming Mirror 4. And if you wanna catch me live, visit me at fb.gg/iragetv. I usually stream here for around 8 p.m. Manila time, Monday to Friday, and random during weekends. So let's go ahead. So first and foremost, sabi dito, eto may patch notes naman na. Wait lang ah. Paano ko ma-hide to? Yan, readable naman na yan. Yan. So, yan, February 22nd until March 22nd. So, 1 month event yung magiging event natin for this one. Sabi dito, how to obtain Divine Dragon's Blessing ticket. Before, I believe, free to eh. Kailangan mo lang mag-login for like 7 days and yeah. So, or 14 days, I don't know. So, sabi dito, first go to shop, limited package 2, category, purchase the precedence, di ko lang basahin, package na 200 day celebration summon, hindi ko alam kung anong laman yan. And eto, purchase the Divine Dragon's Blessing ticket for 200 gold. Yeah, I believe nga, last time, baya lagi na siya. Eto, this time around, bukas na bukas or after patch, pwede na agad nating bilhin, pero I'm not really sure about this. Dragonians can purchase 200 day celebration summon package and ticket once per character only. Sales period and so eto na. Yung maraming nagtatanong kung sure epic daw ba to, sure legendary or sure what not. Ang pinakapaliwanag dito nakalagay dito sa website na to. Pumunta lang kayo sa Mirror 4 Global and sa forum nandun sa patch note. Pero papaliwanag na rin natin. Only characters that have failed at combining dragon scale leather yan. So if ever na nag-combine na kayo before ng rare, no? Ang box na lalabas po sa inyo is epic na. So for example, eto, nag-combine ako ng dragon na scale leather and then spirit na rare and skill na rare. Ang lalabas sa akin blessings or sa mga choices ko is eto na. Ganyan yung kulay. Dito kaya yung horn natin is hindi pa siya epic kasi hindi pa tayo nagko-combine ng apat na rare horn. Alright? So ganun din yan. Let's go back. If there are no combination failure attempts on a certain item, rare restoration box will automatically be displayed. Kagaya nga nung nakita natin sa screen kanina. Only combination failure attempts before the start of Divine Dragon's Blessing. So, before maintenance, kung napag-combine kayo ng rare or epic, no? Yun na yung lalabas dun sa choices nyo. Hindi na siya pwede during the event or after the patch. So, sabi dito, how to participate after accessing the game. Click on the event menu. Firecracker shape icon on the top left corner. Choose one box that you want to claim. Again, one lang po ang pwede natin bilhin kasi one ticket lang ang magiging available sa atin. So, magiging choices nyo kung scale, leather, horn, spirit, skill. And then, unfortunately, hindi kasama yung bagong, what you call that? Yung claw and eye ba yun? Yan. So please be cautious in choosing the box since you may only claim one box. Ito nakalagay naman, not just one box from each category. Divine Dragon's Blessing ticket will automatically disappear after participating. So sabi dito, highest failure combination attempt for dragon scale, leather or horn is rare or epic. Highest failure combination na attempt for spirit stone is epic or legendary. Ah talaga? Oh, highest failure combination attempt for spirit is epic. Or, so epic lang, pero hindi ko pa sure to ah. Pero sabi dito hindi kasama yung rare. Okay, since 200 day event na siya, probably. Highest failure combination attempt for skill tome is rare and epic. So, mas malilinawan pa tayo dito mamaya kung tama ba yung pagkakaintindi ko dito na hindi nakasama yung rare. Pero we don't know yet. Highest failure combination attempt for skill tome is rare to epic. You can choose one from, yan ah. Think twice, you will never think one more, backslided, yada yada yada, yun na yun. So, aside dito sa, for example lang to, kasi example lang nakalagay, no? Highest failure combination attempt for dragon scale, dragon leather, dragon horn is rare. Highest failure combination attempt for spirit stone is epic. Ayan. Tapos nakalagay naman na dito. So again guys ha, hindi po ibig sabihin ito is sure epic or sure highest grade na agad yung makukuha nyo, depende sa combination nyo. It will just give you another opportunity or chance. Para ka lang nag-combine, no? So kung ilan yung probability nun, 10% yata sa rare, 7% sa epic, sa legendary, I'm not really sure, 2% or 5%. Pero yun, depende yun sa probability. Pero ang sure dyan, na kaya ako sinabi sa post ko na sure epic ang makukuha ko, kasi nga, nag-combine na ako ng 4 na epic na rare spirit. Ibig sabihin, sure na may epic na ako makukuha kapag tinamaan tayo ng swerte, possible pa na maging legendary. Pero due to sa ating kaswertehan dito sa Mirror 4, no? Most probably baka malasin pa rin tayo. So please take note of that, hindi po to sure epic or sure legendary, no? Depende po yan sa swerte nyo sa larong ito. Another chance of combining lang ito. Instant combine lang ang ticket na ibinibigay na to. Yun yung pinaka-comment natin dyan. Hindi ko lang matype dito. Instant combine attempt. Instant combine attempt na. So yan po. Uy, ano nangyari? Bigla na hold. Anyways, maraming salamat sa ating panonood itong quick stream, video guide lang natin. Hopefully swertihin kayo, no? Lahat tayo makakuha ng ginugusto natin dito. And see you again later. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.